One of the elder statesmen of the Australian art world, David Boyd, has died at the age of 87. He was a member of the renowned Boyd family of artists that included his late brother, Arthur Boyd. David Boyd came from an artistic dynasty of painters, sculptors, potters and musicians stretching back four generations. He was a prolific artist who continued working all his life. Last year, he spoke humbly about his work after a lunch in his honour at Government House in Sydney.
Everybody has a natural gift. Anybody can draw or paint.
A major new exhibition of his artwork will be held later this year. David Boyd died in Sydney, surrounded by three generations of his family.